Hello, and welcome to the Community Broadband University. My name is Keith Martin, I'm Corning's Distribution and Broadband Vice President, and I want to talk to you a little bit today about your selection of a distribution and logistics partner. As you know, these builds can be very complicated, and from the point that you start planning with your community, doing design, and then ultimately deploy, there can be a number of years, 3, 4, 5 years sometimes. And your selection of a distribution partner and their ability to complement the strengths and capability that your community has are critical to the success of your project. So let's talk a little bit about what you should expect from your distribution partner. Expectation number one is knowledge. Your distribution partner should have knowledge in three key areas that'll help you through your build. First of which is knowledge of the community broadband process itself. And the Corning distribution partners have a number of years of experience in broadband networks, including community and rural broadband. The second area is in the ecosystem partners. Because of those years of experience, your distribution partner should be able to help supplement your knowledge, relationships, and make the right introductions to help you find critical expertise throughout your journey. And then lastly, knowledge of the technical solutions. As you know, there are a lot of ways to build a broadband network. Distribution partners should have technical expertise on staff that should know the different solutions, be able to guide you through the choices and the trade-offs. Expectation number two, logistics and materials management. Your community broadband build is going to carry a number of logistical challenges and obstacles that your distribution partner needs to be there to help you solve. So let me give you some examples of solutions that you should ask your distribution partner to help provide. First, complex bill of material validation. They should be there for you to ensure the right part numbers are compatible with one another and on the bill of materials, ready to order. Once they're ready to order, you're going to be looking at lead times that could vary anywhere from 2 days to 20 or more weeks on the components of your solution. Your distribution partner should not only be able to help you manage the logistics of delivering the right products at the right time for when you need them on the job site, but also the ability to provide competitive alternative solutions in the event that you need to swap out a part or a component of the solution. Other types of solutions that'll be very valuable for you are things like kitting, staging, yard management, and also a very diverse set of pickup options and delivery options for you to complete your build. Finally, what you should expect from the Corning network of authorized distributors. At Corning, we only work with a select group of broadband distributors, and the reason for that is to ensure that we can provide more than adequate training, support, and engineering to ensure that your build is completed successfully. If we can be of any help to you, please let us know. And look for more videos on the Community Broadband website. Just fill out the form and we'll let you know when there's more content. Thanks. Have a great day.